and it's important.
You tell me you love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but
there are around 1,600 species of starfish living in the world ocean, where they occupy every type of habitat, including tidal pools, rocky shore, sea grasses, cliff beds, and coral reefs. Some kinds of starfish are even found on sandy seabeds 9,000 meters deep. Starfish come in a variety of colors and have many different types of patterns. Most species are general predators, eating microalgae, sponges, bivalves, snails, and small animals. Starfish may be preyed on the Pacific. Other starfish species: tritons, crabs, fish, gulls, and sea otters. Starfish and other echinoderms are sensitive to marine pollution. They live in cold, warm climates. When they capture prey, they have tiny suction cups to grab hold of their food. Thousands of starfish species in ocean lifespan differs greatly. Larger starfish than longer to the small species. Starfish is 35 years old in the wild. Starfish are related to the sea urchin and sea cucumber. It can be difficult to distinguish male starfish and female based on appearance alone. In some species, like common sea star, males are not noticeable smaller than females. Starfish are known to be seafloor ecosystem engineers. They reshape the seafloor sediment surface and influence distribution of other sea species.
Thank you for watching the short information about the different kinds of starfish. yeah.